Hello everyone, welcome to Harbourage. We'll see what's going on. I did play this map, we're trying to beat it, but this Easter egg has a bunch of extra like Thrasher type things, so here we go.
This will make Nikolai belly gurgle. Now and later. Does not equate to happiness, only ability to buy things.
Usually I buy the KRM, but I want to try to buy the RK5 for a game. Just to see.
Nothing like new weapon to put pep back in step. Is very discriminate, indiscriminate explosion, huh?
Oh, we gotta do this.
Finished job! Big mistake. Nikolai would like to try new shredding machine. Here it is very efficient.
Died.
Perhaps I should find weapon with more bullets. Yeah. Any bullets?
Huh?
Let us get over with. Moment of discomfort for benefit of future.
I know I have to do this.
Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero.
Wait.
Where's the thing?
There it is.
Nikolai will beat Dempsey's claimed record of whole bunch of kills in some amount of time.
About that.
I'm gonna get a weapon out of the box to pack a bunch of my crate power.
It ain't gonna be no PO6, I'll tell you that.
Okay, I think I actually need a gun.
Please respect. My fate is sealed.
Okay, I'll take a dingo pack a punch, or not.
This small swamp ready. Mysterious machine.
This is not a spider round. Like.
Sadly, it's a door.
This Russian will settle for nothing less than your imminent death.
Oh.
Oh,
nothing is more dangerous than the Russian with nothing to lose. Except maybe bears. Hopefully Nikolai gets
oh, that's useful.
This time. Last one tasted like carpet. I think I always did have tooth of sweet. Time to get gobbled, gum. What is worse that could happen? Like I do not know already.
Yep, my points.
It
got
is good
your
thing
points.
This Russian likes challenge.
Oh. Clutch extra credit. I gotta spend 2K on this.
Fight is about to get ugly, nah?
Okay.
No ammo? Time to flex superior Soviet muscles. Shotgun takes Nikolai back to youth. What? Hunting in forest?
Hello? Who is that?
honestly don't know anymore. I've been here for days, more than months. Anyway, whoever you are, you gotta get me out of here. Okay, okay, calm down. I may have an idea how you girl lost this door. You see that machine over there? It needs fuses.
Magical potion brings warmth to chest of Nikolai. Why does this make Nikolai hands look so huge?
All right, so let's do the thing, I guess. Blue. Green. Blue, green, green. Blue, green, green, blue, green, green. Blue, now I have to shoot green twice.
Of economic system, whether we like it or not. What power will you bestow upon Nikolai now?
Wait, where's Speed Cola located? Is that the other bunker? I probably should get that if I'm gonna use the Dingo. Ow. Speed Cola might be down here.
medicine a doctor would prescribe. That is not comforting thought.
Feeding souls. Might be a spider on next round, but
strange gumball machines everywhere.
I can't feed souls on a spider. Oh wait, or can I? Because it's so glowing. There's no way. Their souls do not count.
I do not like the fact that spiders seem drawn toward Nikolai. Now I can return to work. Good thing Nikolai loves his job.
Those wine.
Time saying something funny. You are already dead. I'm not here to fail, hill pigs. Distribution of lead commence. This better not make Nikolai vomit. There has been too much of that already. If I do impersonation of local vegetation, then what? Maybe I get many kills. Shotgun will be last thing seen by many hell pigs. Well, there goes Nikolai's hopes of conserving ammo.
Okay. Let's go down here, give him the fuse.
Well, alright, you got the first fuse. Look at this. That didn't take long, did it? Very nice. But you still need two more. I can't remember as much as it's been a long time ago, but I remember some voices or whispers in my head saying about a human sacrifice.
Release light? Oh god, I hope that doesn't mean me. Oh well, I'm sure
you'll figure it out. You invited your own death. I don't have double tap.
Supply of munitions would be most beneficial at this time.
Nice.
Nikolai hears click click, life may be over quick quick. Tastes like bad cough syrup. Only kind I know.
Shit.
I grow weary of your maniacal laughter, box.
I mean, Dingo doesn't kill them badly. I just really want a gun out of the box that can kill the Thrashers, like, in a few shots. Dingo had to take a couple shots. Where's the box gonna go? That's power, or not power, that's pack-a-punch.
Perhaps. Perhaps I should search area for more ammo. If they will not listen to Nikolai, then Nikolai will make them listen to Shotgun. It is no effing falafel, but it's good. I miss falafel.
Yeah, screw it.
Oh, hell, pigs! I regret to inform you that I am now fully rearmed!
Wait, Dingo's actually killing him. That in the round. That's useful, actually.
That was your best shot. Now is my turn.
There's a perk limit on this map. Oh no. Are you serious? This one?
Yeah!
I take it to the Pack-a-Punch now.
Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No.
No, I don't know. I was about to go the stupid long way.
Things are looking up for Nikolai. Excuse me, hell pigs. Anyone have more bullets? No.
Well, slap my ass and call me Misty. Holy shit.
What? Bro, are you good?
No, man, all jokes aside, thanks. We need one more to go. Look for markings around the area. Maybe something.
Okay, so I've actually never made it. I've never been that, by the way. I've literally never been that step. So. Okay, so I need to now. I have to now shoot letters outside the map. Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Strange gum.
Oh, well, that got me my points back. Basically.
Time to get gobbled gums. I think I always did have tooth of sweet.
So I need to apparently. So now for my next step, I have to. I've literally never made it this far. Honestly, I don't give a shit.
I cannot forget. I will not forget. This will not be the last time I visit this machine.
Okay. So I need to shoot letters outside the map? Somewhere. And it should spell out a word, so there should be six of them outside the map. No, I thought that was it for a second. Oh, yep. So yeah, the word I'm spelling is spider. So that was an S, if you couldn't tell. Lighting outside the map is so strange. Spider. Where the hell's the P at, though? Hold on. Let me look at my notes. Thing is, the video that I watched to make the spreadsheet doesn't tell me. Give me 1 second. I'm like looking. I'm like trying to, I don't know. Wait, what? Nah, there would be one up there, but no. Because I think they all have spawn points, and they get spawned in any spawn point for each letter, and it's so weird. I don't think it's there. Wait, what? Oh wait, I'm looking at the wrong spot. I still don't think it's there.
Bro, it's not there either. Oh, there it is. Okay, now let's go check the other location, see if that I just checked, see if that one spawns. So we're near, technically nearly done with the Easter egg, but I obviously need like a max ammo and thing. Oh. Did I not check the... Yeah, that's it right there. I just passed it. That's three. I need two more. Wait, that means the final two locations I have to be these, right? The ones right here. Yeah. Which means the last one has to be like there. Oh no, or there. Oh no, that was an E. I need one more letter. Right there.
Do not touch me again, little pig.
Wow, I suck. Side, please. I did it. Looks like. Yeah, I did it. To go back to my spreadsheet real quick. Okay, so after I do that, which I just did, nope, not that. Okay, kill spider on green ritual circle in testing lab. Okay. So this is basically the final step before boss fight. I hope I'm ready for it. It has to. I need a spider, so I need a spider round. So we're gonna have him break my shield. I went to go get a shield, and then I get a shield. Okay, so now we're gonna end the round, try to get some points. For the boss fight, I want in plain sight. Which hopefully I get soon. I also need a max ammo. Wait, I don't have a max ammo thing, do I? No, kill zombie with divine shield.
PPSH? That's a Pack-a-Punch PPSH. I don't know how I feel about that.
Don't even try helping.
I did not mean to buy the Gobble Gum with the price it had. That was an accident. Oh wait, that's it.
Spiders.
No, that's Nikolai. And there's a spider on. Are you serious? But I need a.
What is worse that could happen? Like I do not know already.
That's so stupid. That's so stupid.
Bye bye, click click. Hello, blam blam.
We have to wait for another spider round. That's so stupid. Let's see if we can get in plain sight though. That is so stupid.
To meet your demise. Nikolai is still confused about concept of material. Is it not enough just to survive?
Oh, what the hell? I don't know what perk I obtained, but thanks. I guess we could try to hit the box because there's some OP wonder weapons in there. But we'll see. This gun has a lot of ammo in it. I am indeed taking these. Dingo. Killing the dudes. Okay.
The full might of the Red Army is about to be unleashed. Your touch is unwelcome. Excitement over financial gain goes against my principles. I am excited, though.
I don't have
enough stamina, bro.
In the face of an overwhelming enemy, this may be my only hope.
Only one of these guys give me max ammo. Nope. Last time I took something from an empty thing, it took my gun. So we need to survive till the next spider round in order to try to finish this. And I'm just glad I got these because these things kill the threshers like that, so. Just hopefully I get a max ammo before that, so I can at least have ammo in my dingo to do damage to the boss.
Single swipe will take down Nikolai. Are you foolish enough to believe you may accomplish something? Now I can return to work. Good thing Nikolai loved his job. Your aggressive nature will be your undoing, Hellpig. Strange gum brings magic benefits.
Oh, that's clutch.
Max ammo. Sounds like name for stereotypical capitalist hero.
Clutch. So I have to kill them on this. Thank you.
Oh, wait. If... Oh, you have to... I didn't know you could forcibly do it. I could have done this much earlier then. The undead spider queen, guys. Oh, you can do damage whenever.
Distribution of lead commence.
Let's go. You could have just stayed in the bag too. I got the fuse. Okay, that's the last fuse. Let's go. Let's go back to the homie, which is this way.
beer on me. Oh, that reminds me, I have no fucking money. This is it. I need a power to open the door. Wait, what's that? Oh no, what the fuck?
Hold up to leave. Let's go! We beat it! Operation Harbourage. Let's go. I like that map. The boss fight was kind of easy, but I'm glad it was, because it took me so many tries to do this, because that one. See, that Thrasher step, I didn't, this was my first time actually getting past that. It was actually my first time getting past that. And then I ended up in the Easter egg. And I'm glad the boss fight was that easy, because you just had to stand in the back and it couldn't even touch you. And then all you had to deal with was Thrashers. But the Regenmark 3 literally just marks Thrashers. Let's go. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll upload again probably tomorrow, another map. And deuces!